Science teacher, and this liquid is called Ferrofluid. It's very expensive and very messy, but let me show you what it does. It's a black, oily liquid. Oh, yuck. Usually gets all over my fingers. Look what happens when I bring a magnet to it. Are you watching? Oh, look at that. Goes into a ball. If I bring it away from the magnet, I can't. It's actually locked in to position. Look at that. I'll try and pull the magnet away. Spin though. Look at that. There's not a lot of friction there. That's because it's floating on that ferrofluid. Ferrofluid isn't oil. We're tiny, tiny little iron particles. It costs $1 per milliliter. When I was in Aldi, I saw this and I thought, magnetic paint. It's a liquid, probably with tiny little iron particles. But it was only $20 for the 750 mil. That's so cheap. If this was a can of ferrofluid, it would have cost $750. Now we're going to find out whether I can actually use it as ferrofluid. I don't know. Let's find out. Let's take the lid off. I can feel the attraction. Whoa! Look! It's actually doing the same thing as ferrofluid. Look at that. And it feels the same as well. The world's cheapest ferrofluid magnetic paint from Aldi.
Yes.
It's very magnetic. Wow. Let's see if I can take the magnet away. Oh no. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh, what a mess. But look at that. It's just like ferrofluid, but cheaper. Well, there you go. What do you know? Ferrofluid from Aldi for like a 50th of the price. You saw it here first. Ah. Whoa.